All right, that trip outside to clear the driveway, the sidewalk, can lead some people on a dangerous journey straight to the hospital.
Doctors are seeing spikes in emergency room visits now. The weather can trigger serious medical conditions, and experts say the difference between life and death is often how quickly you respond.
The blanket of snow throughout our communities can look pretty, but the freezing rain, ice, and dipping temps are proving to be a nasty combination. And car accidents are not the only trouble sending people to the hospital. Just shoveling the snow can be fatal.
Heart attacks, unfortunately, are very common right now, especially as we have this storm front go through. Folks will want to go outside, obviously, shovel their snow, clean things up. And that upper body exertion and workout is actually a lot more work for our heart than the traditional lower body workouts that we tend to do.
And even if you are physically fit, before going out, there are several important things to keep in mind.
You need to take a break. You need to make sure that you give yourself rest. And if you start having chest pain, shortness of breath, discomfort, you need to stop. And oftentimes, you need to call 911 and get help immediately.
There are a host of other medical conditions that, if you don't manage them carefully, could land you in the emergency room or worse.
This sort of weather can set off folks who have lung disease. Whether that be asthma, whether that be emphysema, or chronic obstructive pulmonary disease. All of these folks can go from a nice warm environment inside of our houses, and then we go outside into the cold, where you have this sudden blast of cold air, it's dry, and that can set off all of these reactive airway disease patterns.